Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einer weiteren Folge von Tetherum. Und da hab ich den Mikro gepustet. Nice. Ah, Tapping Sounds. Könnte ich gleich nachsehen, wer drin. Weiß ich aber nicht. Aber ganz schön dark hier. Bin eigentlich nicht so edgy. Ey, was denn? Ernst? Da bewegen sich einfach die Pimmels. Ich nehme die jetzt Pimmels. Hallo. Die winken zu mir. Guten Tag. Hallo. Moin. Was war das? Habt ihr es gesehen? Da oben hat sich etwas bewegt. Ein Auge. Kannst du aber nicht anklicken. Was soll der Scheiß? Hallo. Was geht? Scheint. Okay. Kasse oder was? Easy. Fuck ist das? Scheint auf jeden Fall etwas drin zu sein. It's too dark to see anything. It's too dark to see. Ja, hast du schon gesagt. Oh, du bist gut. Oh Gott. Wo geht's lang? Ich will erstmal den nicht richtigen Weg gehen. Oh, hier scheint etwas zu sein. Hallo. There's something crawling inside. Take it. Yes. You got the claw shot. Nice. Inventory gefunden. Y, X und C. Nice. Finish. Dann kann ich auch damit. Ja, gut. Gut, dass ich mir die Steuerung nochmal angeguckt habe. Beziehungsweise herausgefunden habe, dass man eine Steuerung ansehen kann. Und ob er arbeiten kann, wo es normal ist. Und was soll das Besondere? Habe ich mich geschrocken. Ah, nice try. Was ist hier eigentlich, wenn man getroffen wird? Oh, safe one. You bathed your body in light. The power shines within you, breaking through the darkness. Any pain you may have had melted away. HP fully restored. Also man hat ja bestimmt einfach einen Schrank gekriegt. In this land only eyes blinded by darkness can see the way. What? Easiest Rätsel der Welt. Didn't even need to try. Warte. Hallo. Das. Mein ganz Ernst, was ist das? Ja, die Pimmel bewegen sich da oben immer noch. Hat sich gerade etwas bewegt. Hey, back off. Come on, any close on the aisle. Chris? Hey, don't scare me like that, dumbass. Unless you want to get a clocked in the face, huh? Anyway, enough screwing around. You gotta find a way out of here. Where's here, anyway? It doesn't matter. You got us into this mess. You get us out. Lead the way, Chris. Einfach nur geradeaus laufen. Oh my god, never mind, you walk way too slow. Richtige Bitch. Was ist überhaupt für ein Geschlecht? Also Susi, also muss weiblich sein. Oder?
Hey Chris, there's someone up there, waving at us. Any idea what they want? One Chris!
Nee. Ah, gedodged. Ah, gedodged. Easy. Ach, gedodged. Ein Sick. Zu gut für das Spiel.
Chris, down here.
Echt zu gut für das Spiel. Sei kein bisschen auf Sans Level. Sans war tausendmal schwieriger. Oder Sans.
Dum, bam, bam, bam.
The fuck?
You're not that sweet. Got any idea what the heck this place is? Me neither. Wonder if there's anyone in that building up there.
It looks like a shop, but the door is locked, and no one's inside. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked. Oh no, shit dog. In front of you, a castle looms beneath the empty town. A black Jesus gazes emerges from it, piercing endlessly into the sky. The power of his face shines within you. Nice.
A castle? Why the hell is there a castle inside a supply closet?
Welcome, heroes.
Who's there?
Do not be alarmed. I'm not your enemy. Please come forward, both of you.
Welcome, I'm the prince of the kingdom of darkness. Chris. Susie, there's a legend in this land.
A legend that one day two heroes of light will arrive and fulfill the ancient prophecy foretold by time and space. Please, heroes, listen to my tale.
Yes.
Very well then. 3 hours later. Once upon a time, a legend was whispered among shadows. It was a legend of hope, it was a legend of dreams, it was a legend of light, it was a legend of darkness. This is a legend of Zelda. Ach kacke, Dead Moon. For millennia, light and dark have lived in balance, bringing peace to the world. But if this harmony were to shatter, a terrible calamity would occur. The sky will run black with terror, and the land will crack with fear. When her heart pounding, the earth will draw her final breath. Only when shining with hope, where 3 heroes appear at world's edge. Didn't he just say 2? A human, a monster, and a prince from the dark. Only they can seal the 14th, and banish the ancient heaven. Only then will balance be restored, and the world safe from destruction. Bitch. Today, the fountain of darkness, the gazer that gives this land form, stands tall at the center of the kingdom. But recently, another fountain has appeared on the horizon, the fountain of light. And with it, the balance of light and dark begins to shift.
Da-dum, da-dum.
Chris, Susie, thank you for listening to my long tale. I deeply believe you two are the heroes of the legend. That despite whatever enemies you may face, you two have the courage to save the world. Data Warriors, please won't you accept your destiny?
Nah. Well, what? Me? Some kind of hero or something? You've got the wrong person. But Susie, without you, the world will... So what? If the world gets destroyed, it's none of my damn business. Might even be kind of fun, honestly. Anyway, Chris, if you wanna play pretend with this weirdo, stick around. I'm going to find a way out of here. Susie, wait!
Oh, so he was already anyway? And we didn't even know I was here. My dad's gonna make me son of the month.
Who the hell are you?
I am the bad guy. The clowns want to steal our dark fountain, huh? One still picturing you guys as clowns. Save the world from eternal darkness, huh? Don't try to deny it. We both know you'll go east. It's the only way home. But Aelan's the one let you go where? And I've got the flawless two-step plan to ensure it. Step one, I thresh you. Step two, you lose.
Nice plan, kid.
Oh, really?
Yeah, actually. Mind if he use it on you instead?
1v1, you bitch. Item spare, defense. Spare. Spare Lancer, but its name wasn't yellow.
Shit! Halt, clowns, despite this fueled by victory!
How?
Don't know how I got an X, but like, that's cool.
I love to get fresh, just kidding, that's you!
I can dodge.
Ow.
Lancer switches gears randomly to appear competent. Oops.
So what are you guys doing after this?
Ouch. Lancer's thinking about ships. You won, got 0 XP and 35D. Are you two is okay?
Allow me to introduce myself more properly. I am...
Jeez, can you take off that hood? I can barely hear you underwear.
Alright.
It's fucking me, man! Hello everyone, I'm Wesley! Grizzly, it's ever so wonderful to meet you! I'm certain we're going to become great friends and...
Best way to leave is east, right?
Yes, that's where we'll...
Got it. See ya at school, Chris.
I suppose it's just the two of us then. Chris, I'm a prince, but I am currently don't have any subjects. I've been waiting alone here, my whole life for you to arrive there, so I'm really happy to meet you. I hope we can be good friends, Chris. Let's try to find Susie. She must be to the southeast. Can lead the way, Chris.
How about no? joke. Ah, scheiße, speichern.
Wurzel, the lonely prince, is now your ally. The power of fluffy boys shines within you.
Fluffy boys.
I am fluffy.
Chris, you know you can hold X to 1.
I know.
Really? And yet you choose not to?
Right. Who knows how long these leisure days will last. There's nothing wrong with taking a time, Chris.
Of course I knew it. I'm a stupid. This is my world, child.
Oh, Chris, it's a training dummy I made. Now it seems like a great chance to prepare for the enemy. Would you like me to teach you how to fight?
Don't.
Right, you already fought Lancer, didn't you? I was so excited to teach you, I absolutely blanked. But I'm just in case you forget anything. Yeah, I made the manual for you and Susie. Press C to open the menu and use it on your items.
You got the menu. Ich find's gut, dass sich deine Stimme während des Sprechens einfach so ändert. Hey, das ist die Tür.
Oh my, the great door is opened. No wonder Lancer was able to come through. Chris, once we pass through this door, our adventure will really begin. A journey foretold exactly by the prophecy. But Chris, I believe your choices are important too. This world is full of all kinds of people, Chris. In the end, how we treat them makes all the difference. So let's try our best to get by without fighting. If we can manage to do that, I believe this tale may have a happy ending. Otherwise, I fear that you may not find the result favorable. Oh, I'm sorry, it's that too much to ask.
I can handle it.
Chris, I knew you were a hero the moment I saw you. Let's try our best, alright?
Das Gefühl, er ist böse. Ach scheiße, was stand da? With the door closed behind you, your adventure will truly begin. The power of adventure shines within you. You are filled with determination. Kipo. Lustig. Was ist Schock? Bitte lacht. Field of hopes and dreams. Enemy is sad. You're gonna die. Signed, Lancer. No. You tried to run into quit fighting. It was utterly swayed. And yeah, I guess that makes sense. Warte, ich wurde getroffen? Nee. Odin dislikes the boss, but doesn't... Yeah, enough to quit. Warum konnte ich gerade nicht bewegen? Chris spared Odin. You won. You got 0 XP and 34 Ds. Heh, dicks. If you're reading this, I guess you're dead. What? No, it doesn't make any sense. Lancer. Hey, don't read this sign. It's a work in progress.
Oh, if it isn't my 2 favorite people. Like, you guys aren't even in my top 5.
Lancer, where's Susie?
You mean the purple girl? Oh, you fools, you're too late to stop me.
What did you do?
It wasn't so simple. She beat me up, so I went away.
That's a bit anti-complimented. Ich rede einfach nicht mehr. Oh, was ist hier? These types of trees don't contain any items that can heal you. Whatever you do, don't check the tree and use C to open your menu. You got it? Signed, Lancer. There are 2 objects hanging from the tree. Free, take one. Yes. You got the dark candy. Where's the candy hanging from the tree? Take one. Yes. You got the dark candy. There's nothing hanging low enough to take. Gut, jetzt hab ich gewundert, warte. ist noch eins da.
Hey, if you head that way, my troops will thrash you.
Is that the threat?
I prefer to think of it as an invitation.
It was up, dude. Sogar 2. Act. You Trout wouldn't quit fighting. It was utterly swayed.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Long live the game. The game.
Okay, nice joke. Nice joke, I accidentally did. Go with Spat Houdin.
Ace my diamond cutter!
In Germany, we call it weak. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
Ah, getroffen. Houdin has no strong opinions on one way or the other. Respect, Houdin. You won, got 0 XP and 76 US dollars. Joke. Wer bist du?
Mama mi ball, top chief, my latest cake worked me too exhausted. So I took a little bath, but mama mi ball, scary noise woke me up. The beast fell ahead. Was hunched on the table eating the cake like an animal. I spritzed it with water and it hissed and went off. My wonderful cake is.
Aw, Chris, that sounds like Susie. We must be going to the right way. Let's try to keep her out of any more trouble.
Give me that from us, Essen. The remains of the cake are still smoldering. Take your piece? Yes. The broken cake was added to your key items.
Oh, key items? Oh my.
Oh, hallo, was geht? Oh, neue Gegner. Houdin hat hier blocked the way.
X Flatter.
You ordered Wells to flatter all the enemies. We don't need XP, just encountering your smile is reward enough. Shine, shine. Aww. Hattie smiled, a darling smile. Respect, Houdin. Also respect, Hati. You won, got 0 XP and 61. Oh, come on, Baum. Der gönn ich mir. Hey, die Gönnung. Ja. So spannend. Oh, scheiß an Rätsel. Check the clock. In order to solve this puzzle, you will have to hurry. Chris, you didn't forget, did you? That you can run by holding X? Stimmt, ich hab's wirklich vergessen. Ich hätte aber nicht erwartet, dass es irgendwie helfen wird. Ich dachte, er rennt oft sofort hinterher. Gut. Behold the Maze of Death, prepared to get lost, Clowns, Science Lancer. Wir sehen uns in der nächsten Folge. Bis dann, ciao. Ihr Bitches.